In 1978, 10,320 of these games came off the assembly line over at Bally. The design was by Greg Kimmick, and the art was by Dave Christensen.
One of the most memorable features of this nostalgic title was it was the only game that Bally ever produced that you could play six players on. It came with seven displays. The $6 Million Man was the most popular TV show from 1973 to 1978. It was a science fiction show about a cyborg starring Lee Majors.
Back then, Lee Majors was a very big deal, like a real-life superhero. He was married to Farrah Fawcett. He was one of the most famous people in the world. And when this game came out, it was the coolest.
Nicest restorations of this title ever to exist on planet Earth. It's been chrome plated, new CPR playfield, back glass, everything's been redone. But what makes it really unique is the sound package. It's got custom sounds that make it the only one like this in the world.
This game has a custom MPU soundboard combination that allows you to take an SD card and download wave files so you can add background music and other sounds to it.
See, what I did here was I took multiple files and I pulled them into iMovie and then I layered them. So these would be the call outs, like Steve, it's too dangerous. And then this would be the original music, and then I could put bionic noises and stuff like that. Here, check it out.
He's alive. He lost an arm, two legs, and one eye, but he survived. I'm not sure he modeled it, if he can't be the man he was.
After I was done playing Dr. Dre, I took all of those files that I made and I converted them over to WAV files, and I put them on the SD card and I plugged them into the MPU. So what we got here is it plays the background music on a 6-minute loop, plus it has all of the other original sounds. Let me show you how it goes. We can put this in there.
Steve, it's too dangerous. that I'm really